West Romaine Elementary School. This is Ms. Panichon coming to you to talk with you about Red Ribbon Week. Red Ribbon Week was actually designed in the late 80s as a reminder to all students across our country to make good choices. There was a police officer who died in Mexico trying to help keep our country safe. So as a way to honor him, but also to continue for us to grow and to make good choices and have good character, we want to make sure that we're not bullying and that we're just being especially kind to other people. So for the week of October the 25th through the 29th, we are going to recognize Red Ribbon Week and have some fun with it. So Monday is Crazy Sock Day. Tuesday, Wear Red. Wednesday is Tie-Dye Day. Thursday is Wacky Tacky Day. And then Friday, we're wearing some costumes and hopefully getting some candy. So I hope you all have a great week. Please continue to work hard and make good choices. Bye.
For lunch today is pepperoni pizza, corn, cucumber wedges, mixed green salad, banana, and milk.
This is the part of the show where we hear a fact of the day. Let's see what it is today.
Halloween is my favorite. Halloween wouldn't be the same without pumpkins.
Jack-o'-lanterns are fun. You make them out of pumpkins.
But pumpkins weren't used for the first jack-o'-lanterns.
What? Can you guess what people use?
Fire.
No, but that would be tasty.
Give up.
People used turnips.
More turnips?
Yeah, I don't get it either.
Good morning, Wildcats. Happy Friday, TGIF. It's time for Wolf's Words of Wisdom. We have made it through the first week of second quarter. That is truly amazing. It's been a quick week. I want to ask you to reflect on your week. Did you do your best work? If you're in 3-5, have you gotten two Achieve articles done? If you're in K-2, did you do your Smarty Ants? Did everybody do their freckle for their math? Did you work really hard in guided reading? Did you work really hard in math, science, and social studies? All of this comes together to help make you a stronger learner. We have put many things in place for you to help you be successful. As I walked around this week, I saw people working on projects. I saw people in guided reading. I saw people doing experiments in science. Social studies, fourth grade are learning about exploration. And Native Americans, all kinds of great things going on. Kindergarten, working on learning those letters and putting words together to make sentences. It starts with the very basics and builds to that stuff that we do in fifth grade. So I want you to think this week, did I do my best work? If you can't answer that with a yes, then you need to work on it this weekend to challenge yourself to have a better week next week. This second quarter is going to be very unique because we have a lot of breaks. We have an e-learning day at the beginning of November. We have Veterans Day. We have Thanksgiving. And then 3 more weeks and then we're done with Christmas. So it's going to be very chopped up. So it's very important that everybody comes to school every day and keeps up with their work. Your teachers will help you with anything if you feel lost or if you're not sure about something. But you have to try. You can't just sit back and occupy a chair. Not allowed. You've got to try and do your very best work. So today, I want you to have a strong finish to your week, and let's make it a great day or not.
Celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate,
celebrate.
Now it's time to celebrate, celebrate.
You gotta turn it up.
We would like to say happy birthday to all those that have a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a very happy birthday. It is time for our Happy Dance Friday to celebrate the weekend.
Oh.
neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If it's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Girls, I ain't afraid of them.